Then Mindy started having a tantrum.
In today's episode, Mindy arrives back to school at life.
Oh, yeah.
Hey, Miss Liz, it's Bailey here.
Hey, Bailey.
Some of you have gone back to school this week from the winter break, and some of you even went back to school the week before. Oh, I feel so bad for you. If you're anything like me, then it's going to take you forever to want to get out of your bed and get going for the day. But, you know, you gotta do what you gotta do. So here is some advice from me to you if you're just not ready to go back, and if you're having a hard time getting ready in the morning. Number one, once you get ready in the morning, you probably have that urge to go back to bed and go back to sleep. Because, you know, it's so cozy that you gotta fight it. You really, really, really gotta fight it like a bear. I say to myself, Bailey, you gotta go back to school. And then I lift my arms, and then I roll right out of bed. You just gotta tuck and roll, and roll yourself out of bed, like a ball that's ready to go to school. And you just roll yourself right over to the door. Make sure not to eat too much before you do that activity, though. Yeah. Number two, stand in one spot, and you just pretend to be all excited about school. Yes, school. Oh, I can't wait. Math, reading, spelling. Yes, school. Yeah, baby. School. Make sure to do that dance in private, though. Yeah, you don't want any of your friends to see that. And number three, make sure to get your mommy to make you lots of hot, warm cocoa so you have all that unnecessary sugar high energy for school. Hot cocoa. Hey, Mommy, I need some more warm cocoa. Number four, you need a support system. A support system is when you don't want to go back to school and go back to sleep, you'll have your support system come to you and try to wake you up again. And make sure you go to school. The support system has to be someone that is very reliable and takes their job seriously. Bailey, wake up, Bailey. Five more minutes, Juliet. Bailey, wakey. When that's all done, you're definitely ready to get up and go to school, because you don't want to be at home anymore. Then you go put on your backpack, you pack your sonnet, and then you go see your little sister, kiss them goodbye, tell them that you love them, you go say bye to mommy, and then you're off on your way. Your little sister will see how much she loves school, and she's going to be exactly like you when she gets older. Bye, Bailey. Miss you. You gotta go to school. And before you know it, you went to school, you saw your friends, you did some homework, you had recess and lunch, and lots of yummy food to eat, and then you go home, and you do the next thing the next morning again. That's how it works. If you have any advice on how you can get yourself ready to go back to school after a long break, let me know down below in the comments. I'll see you later, alligator. Bye-bye. Hey, Mr. Moon, it's Brianna.
Bye.